give this to you straight up, alright? I'm gonna build the dumbest thing that I can think of, right? And make it fly. Sound good? Alright, here we go. Alright, we got a pretty stupid looking cockpit. Which can take some average fuel tanks, but it's gotta fly, alright? It's gotta fly, let's remember that. Has to fly. Alright, I'm gonna take some knowledge from my past designs. Alright. No, wait, we're not gonna do this like this. No. Alright, we're gonna take this. No, as a matter of fact, we're gonna take this. Never said it had to look good. Alright, it just has to look dumb. Alright, that looks pretty good. Strut this thing up and I can make this fly. Alright. I don't know if that's gonna work. Yeah, it works. Fuck. It does that dumb thing wherever it gets in there, so I can't alt click it. Yup. Put that there. And let's get some struts down here and alt click. Alright, so this should be structurally sound. No, as a matter of fact, I think we can get us some right there. Yeah. Alright. See, the only thing we need to do now is get this far and- oh god, I put this so wrong. Will it still work? Yes, it will. Alt and click. Let's just take some of these struts. Put these back. Alright, all we need to do is take one of these and just try and get it back here. I think that'll work. Alright, and if we put some of these on here, we should be ready to fly. Okay. Get this. Put this here. Put this. Put this here. Okay. We're gonna have to move this inside, because, like, I can't stand that. I don't know what I'm gonna do about this thing, but that's just gonna have to stay like it is for now. I'm gonna take this and move this back a little bit. I feel like this thing is gonna be really maneuverable. We're gonna use this basic jet engine. Let's not forget the most important part of a jet. The intakes. Can I get this right? There we go, I think that'll work. Alright, looking good. What's the weight? 23 tons, Ugh. Looking kinda heavy. Most of the weight's probably come from the wings, though. Alright, stupid aircraft. For all I know, this thing shouldn't be able to fly, but it probably is anyway. No, you can make anything fly if you just dream about it, okay? Alright, so I'm gonna... Please don't fall. Oh! Wow, that's actually pretty good. Oh yeah, forgot to toggle the mode. Right. Now we're gonna get some serious thrust on this. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. Yep. See? What did I tell you? Can make anything fly. It's not too bad either. I feel like this we could put some like serious weight on the- oh yeah, we forgot one thing. One very important thing. Could you guess what that is? Huh? Can you guess what that is? Leninger. Oh. You know, I'm pretty shocked at the amount of explosions that didn't happen. It's a special plane. And the next part of this is getting this. No, I'm kidding. We'll never get this in this. Well, I don't know. How much propulsion? Almost none. Gotcha. Put some solid rocket boosters on this. Tell you what. We're gonna add some of these bad, no, wrong thing. Some of these bad boys. Yeah. What do you think we're gonna do with all the space down here? Just leave it alone? Hell no, dude. That is not how we roll. We gotta get the propulsion rights, okay? I don't see why that wouldn't work. Wait. Get this level with the mass. Oh, somebody wants me to teach them the ways of War Thunder. It's not the first time I've been confronted with that. Alright, here we go. I'm about to tell this motherfucking hold on. Hold your horses. Alright. We are. Can I toggle the mode on this? Okay, no. Let's go. Oh boy. No, this isn't gonna take off. Oh. Yeah, the thrust is kind of throwing us forward a little bit, but that's alright. We keep forgetting this one very important thing. You wanna take a guess at what that is? A rudder. Yeah. That's why we keep spinning. I don't think that's the problem. We don't need a rudder on this thing. We shouldn't need one, at least. Because we got these things right here. Alright, well, if the game wants me to add a rudder, well, this is the rudder I'm gonna give it. Here we go. And then we're gonna do the test of the G's. Which is hacking the gravity to 10 times. Let's go. Ew, this cockpit is really disgusting. Not gonna lie. Maneuver. It's not that great for maneuvering. It's alright though. Yeah. Let's not fly straight into the ground. Thank you. So it's like a pod racer. Now this is pod racing. We've got some. Oh. No, I don't think that's our. That's a very good thing. Okay, we've gone into a flat spin, it appears. But we've regained. Nope, yeah. Whoop, come on. Man, the G's this thing pulls off is insane. I think the. I want to say prop wash, but it's more like jet wash from these, is like giving it too much authority. Yeah, this thing's not very stable as far as pitch goes. Or y'all, not pitch, what the fuck. The only thing it's stable with is pitch, like what the fuck. Now let's get our cheat menu open. And let's hack the gravity. Let's put it to zero, see what happens. Nothing, okay. 10. Sustaining flight. Not really. We're going down. Can we keep our altitude? No. I want to make something that'll hold itself up in 10 times gravity. I would love to see that. This fucking thing can rip its wings off now. If I pull hard enough. Yeah, okay, yep, I think we might have just killed ourselves here. We're stalling in a straight line. Fucking shit. See what I mean? There's no way. Damn it, I wanted to kill myself so I could see the amount of the amount of G's we pulled there. I think if we, oh, this is gonna be cool. That's all I can say. Now this is what's gonna keep us from going, from dying from G forces. All right, this is the heavy lifter of the century. Okay. This thing could lift so much. I don't think you even know, bro. Okay. Could I move this forward, please? Move. All right, I think that's good enough. Think it might be too much lift for this. I'm pretty sure it is. That's like not even a. That's an understatement. And come back. Okay. How does this even fit in here? I don't feel like placing all these. Come back. Now we're gonna stick some of these stabilizers on here. I think these might be outdated and glitched, but you know, who cares? Yup. Let's go. Oh my god. How much does that add? Wait, can I? I can add. Yep. Okay, I can. Oh man. I bet this thing's just gonna fall apart. No, I forgot the gravity. Oh, damn it. It's gonna be quick enough. Can I pause it and do it? Yes, I can. Nope. Unhack. Reset. Oh boy. Here we go. How quick can we take off? What even is a takeoff? It's just a. Oh! Shit! Can we still fly? No. Dunzo. And the cockpit survived. We are rolling away to victory. Peacing out, man. This is a much more efficient way. Nope, not doing that. We'll get as far as our electric charge lets us. Ooh, breaky dancing. Get it. Ooh. 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 Yeah. Chill out with that mess. Oh shoot, dude, he's pulling a hammy. Oh shit, what up? Yeet, yeet, yeet. Okay, I need to stop. Let me chill out. All right. Let's add a ton of weight to this and strut this up. Let's make this as heavy as we can get it. You know what, actually? Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna new. Build another one. See? Here, you'll find out in a minute. Hold on. Hold on. We're gonna get a lander can because I need something. No, I'm just gonna get one of these. So I want something small. And we're gonna make a modular lifter. Right? So this is how this is gonna be. With use of those newly discovered huge ass wings. I think it was this one. Yeah. I think it was that one. Are these bigger? No, not bigger. We're gonna. First of all, does this even go through this wing? Yes. This is where everything is gonna go. Let's just. Oh man, let's just lift a bunch of fuel tanks in the atmosphere. Not in the atmosphere, just lift it. Oh boy. This is gonna be some special. Okay. Coupling. We can't drop these like I had them because they just shoot into each other. As bad as that sounds, it's true. Let's just do this for the sake of looks, I guess. Tell you what, for efficiency of these, I'm just gonna fucking... I shoot myself. There we go. No. I think those are right. And we're gonna take this off. We're gonna go here, and then we're gonna put this on. Then we're just gonna, you know, copy the other side. Maybe move it down a little bit. Clip it in there. Because obviously clipping is realistic. Duh. Alright, sorry. Then we're gonna take this, and we're gonna, you know, this is just gonna be a big ass bomber, rather than just some kind of dinky little, I wish you wouldn't do that game, please. Alright, well, tell you what, I think these might be too big for them, these to go on here. How everything disappears whenever. Fuck. Alright, we're just gonna go to KW Rocketry then. No, too small. Too puny. Alright, these are decent. And now for our propulsion. Okay. Since we're not gonna be using these, we're gonna need some pretty hefty, the propulsion. I use the word propulsion all willy-nilly like a professional or something, but trust me, I'm by no means. That's only 200 for the size of that. Dude, you're fucking weak. Get out of here with that mess. Six. We got 1,200 kilonauts of thrust. Now I need to find something I can put on it. Will this go? Yep, it's good enough for me. Let's do the same for you guys down here. Okay. Just so we're clear. It's possible. Wait. Alright, just for the sake of time, we're just gonna shove these on here. Alright. Struts. Definitely gonna need some of those. This is why I love this game. If you wanna make something fly, just do it. There's nothing holding you back. I think I need something connecting these two. This. Alright, yeah. That should be good. I'll add one more. Just to do it. Alright. Put it on you guys, because... Wait, why don't you want to do it? What? There. Lifter. I really hope this... Oh, you know what been funny? If I had taken off without any kind of control, that would have actually made me kill myself. Here we go. Nope. Gosh, I hate that FPS thing. Whenever I look outside, it just wants to kill me. Wait. Okay, that's straighter. Just like my sexual orientation, yeah. Fucking bozo. Gosh, this wing goes on forever. Holy. Oh my god, stop copying that wing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm doing it like this, but. Fuck it, dude. Fuck it, bruh. Dude, fuck it, dude. These are probably too damn small. And will not keep us straight, probably at all. Like, not at all. Looks like pretty good to me. I didn't check the center lift or weight, so. This is a shot in the dark. Let's do it. Oh, I didn't check my staging either. Oh boy. Best launch NA. Alright, first hit. You don't say like that never happened. Some told me that was off. Oh god, all of this is connected. That's gonna be a problem. We're gonna have to find a way to put that back, because our payload is under us. Okay. Okay. Alright, calm down. We'll be fine. Alright, let's move all that up to where it was. Please. Thank you. And then we're gonna have another truss, or a modular, whatever Kerbal Space Program calls it. Ugh, kill me. There you go. Then, right, these things. Some of these big ass control surfaces. Wait, are these bigger than that? Tell you what, that'll work. Let's take another one of these. Why not? As far back as we can get the thrust, the better. Not the thrust. Fucking stupid. The lift. This is the dumbest thing. I swear. Let's move it back. It's not far enough. Go further! Okay. I don't know, it's still looking pretty iffy, but... See, I don't want it to be the lift be right in the middle, because sometimes that'll still throw you off, like, hard. Okay, alright, I'm just gonna leave you there, I don't feel like bleeding. I'm gonna take these. Okay, alright, guess you just don't feel like connecting. That is fine with me, okay, bud? Alright, propulsion's all kinds of fucked up, but I don't care. Let's go. Whoopity whoop! There goes the swamp. My fucking staging. Why do I continue to forget this? Oh, that doesn't look too bad, actually. It's like a Aang's glider. Okay. Staging, first of all. Save, let's go. Alright. Something tells me this is probably not gonna work. Something is also telling me that we're not gonna take off. You know what? It probably wasn't the best idea to put the payload at the bottom and the rockets up top. Should put one of these down. Come on. Oh. Alright, we're in the air. Can we get a... Okay. Not stable. Noted. Okay, take it slow. These controls are very sensitive. Oh. Chop tanks! Oh! This can work. Maybe if we can get this wing out of here. Might be aight. Why is this working? What? This doesn't even make sense. What? This makes no sense. Not a chance in hell this would actually work. Watch, I bet I can pull out of this. Stop that. That was so fucking weird, dude. What the fuck? Alright. I'm gonna take my own advice. And take these bitches. And put them back here. Will these work? No. Too small. Too small. Oh. Well, can I? Can I get these first? Alright, we're just gonna have to settle for these. That really fucks up my structure things here. Struts. Structure things. Right. See, now we can be a little more flexible. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay. Well, that evens out the lift. We want these forward. Way forward. Not turned. Thank you. Alright, good enough. Alrighty. I'm all the way up. Now we should be able to take off a little easier. What? Did these take time? No, that just doesn't give much thrust. That's... Okay, I think it gives more thrust when I'm in space. That's fine. This is so unstable. I'm like scared to move it. Oh, God. These scare me right here. Those. Not anything else. Like, you think the only thing I'd be scared of is these fucking rocket engines and these four big-ass fuel tanks here? But no. No. It's the wings. What also scares me, it can only fly with one wing. Which is kind of super spook, but it's flying pretty good. Carrier. An air carrier. What? Oh my god. Hold on, cut the thrust. Can I ditch this? No. Thought I could jettison that, but... Oh, I guess no. Wait. Okay, we're just gonna... Duh! I was hoping we lived that. Okie dokie, artichokey. This thing is little to none Delta V. We wouldn't be able to get this anywhere. So I'm gonna strut this up a little more and see if we can get it flying easier. That's only one-sided, huh? I see you, man. Damn it. Don't play these games with me. Don't fucking play with me! Instead of, like, pretending that we're gonna drop something, right? We're just gonna turn those into, expendable fuel tanks, or droppable fuel tank. Jesus. See, like, it can take fuel out of this, and whenever this is out, it'll drop them, and then they can start- Yeah. We're looking a lot better than we were before. I still don't like how this thing twists, though. This thing weighs a- I was about to say weigh a ton, but we all know this thing weighs more than a ton. Let's be honest here, people. I'd love to see how this does in 10 times gravity, actually. I would love to see this. Get it all steadied out. Wow, that yeah, that actually flies pretty straight. As far as altitude goes. And we are picking up. So we're gonna go ahead and hack the gravity. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work out in my favor. Reset. Alright, well. It went from dumb to kinda alright. Oh. Let's not try that fucking shit again with this. You know, let's pick up some speed and then try and, like, jerk it as- Okay, that sounded bad. Try and turn it as hard as we can. Come on, steady out. Don't play this shit with me. Come on. So this is a pretty solid flight time for rocket engines. But then again, we also do have these extra ones here. I wonder if it'll rip apart again if we drop them. Try that after this. See, here's the thing. Whenever we turn, these are gonna shoot down because of all the G-forces. And it's gonna rip these things off. That's how this works. See what I mean? See? They wanted to shoot straight down. Alright, let's drop these. Why? Oh, it stayed together this time. That's great. Yeah, it's not very aerodynamically stable anymore, though. Maybe we shut these down. I wish we could dump some fuel. That would be cool. It's like a bird. Sorry, so exponential decay seems to have a factor in all this bullshit shenanigans we're pulling here. But for the most part, looks pretty good, and I don't have all night to do this, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop recording, and I'll see you in the next stream or something like that. Bye-bye! Let's get a cool scar. Oh, okay, alright. Bye-bye.